Hello everyone. In this question, we are going to see the appropriate approach to handle confounding. Let us see what is confounding.